everyone, the Pokemon Fan 993 here, back with more Pokemon TCG Online. Now I'm going to open this up, and I want to make this very clear. I've had one or two people ask me, for the sake of my channel, I know I get a lot of codes for the TCG Online because I open a lot of packs. I do not give away TCG codes on here because I have heard, and I've actually known a couple people, whose channels have been almost completely ruined because they stopped giving away free stuff, which, I mean, people are entitled little brats. So I'm not gonna take that chance and have it ruin my channel because at some point I stopped buying or I stopped giving out codes. So I thought I'd just clear that up real quick. We're going to go back to our trainer challenge. And I believe we only have one deck left, maybe two. I'll be able to tell here in a second. Okay, so did I do Unseen? Seems like I did Unseen Death. Let me look at this. I don't think I have. No. Have I? Excuse me for one sec, guys. Apparently, I'm an idiot. I can't remember that far back. Excuse me for one just a quick second. No, the last one I did was Towering Heights. Okay, so we're doing Unseen Depths. And I'm just going to do this. I'm just going to kind of close my eyes here and just kind of... I'm not going to do the RNG thing. We're just going to do this. And stop. Okay, so let's see. I want to make it more challenging, so we're going to challenge Penelope with the Unseen Depths deck. And then, if you guys prefer to, I might just start doing, maybe I'll do all these decks, like, in, online, like, actual versus mode. It's not against AIs, and we'll see how well they stack up against actual people. Because if you use structured decks in this game, the opponent is forced to use a structured deck that must be in the game. You can't use your own decks or anything like that. Oh, so we are going to start with, Let's start with Kyogre. Start with the big guy. Put Piplup on the bench. Piplup on the bench. Thank you, and Aipom. Starts with Staryu. Okay. So I'm going to put a draw energy on Kyogre that lets me draw one card when it's put on a Pokemon. I'm going to have a Scampering Tail. I can put the top card of their deck to the bottom of their deck, which probably isn't going to matter. And then I'm going to end my turn. You can't attack in this game if you take the first turn. Okay, Healing Scarf, whenever they put energy on that Pokemon, it heals 20 damage. Great, but let them search top seven cards, look for a Pokemon, put it in their hand, and shuffle their deck. Alright. So now, I can't use High Water because it requires something to be this card pile, so I'm going to play we're going to draw three cards. We're going to evolve Aipom into Ambipom. What do we got here? So I'm going to put a Water Energy on Kyogre, and we're going to end the turn. Evolve Staryu into Starmie. Recover. Now, there's something I do have to say with some stupid people in this, is that, for example, I don't think even does it, even if we do. So, Recover. It will spam Recover, which means it can keep discarding one energy to heal all of the damage from it. Or is it 60? No, all of it. So you have to hit it pretty hard in order for it to actually do anything. Okay, so we're going to play Cynthia. That's going to let us take our whole hand, put it on our deck, shuffle our deck, and draw six new cards. And I actually got Prinplup out of that, so I'm going to pick up with the Prinplup. We're going to end our turn. It's probably going to seem... I'm pretty sure it spams Recover. Or, yeah, whatever that move is. Yep, Recover. So it's going to keep getting rid of one move, so you have to take out one shot. So actually, me... choosing to start with Kyogre was a good idea. So I'm going to hit use draw energy. Let me draw that. We're going to use Swirling Wings. We have discard energy from my Pokemon, but it does 130 points of damage. I'm going to choose discard a water energy. Draw one prize card. Water energy. Puts Phantup up. My turn. Must be out of energies. I wonder why. So we're going to put... We're going to put a water energy on Aipom. We're going to use high water to attach a... Oh, I can attach 20 of your Pokemon, so I can actually attach it. Let's attach it to Aipom, then. I thought it was just to Kyogre, but I guess it's not. So we're going to do something interesting here. We're going to use Switch. We're going to swap Aipom to Kyogre. We're going to put another energy on Kyogre first. Future. Now we're going to do bye-bye throw. So I have to discard at least one card from my hand, do exactly 60 damage. So I'm going to get rid of Punkaboo. or however you say it, Pikambu, however you say it, Pikamu, who knows. So I draw Fione, puts one energy on Barbroach. We're going to use Cynthia again. We're going to put our hand back in our deck, shuffle, draw six cards. Next, we're going to use the Pokemon Communication card and shuffle Psyduck back in the deck to grab Empoleon from our deck and put it in our hand. Then we're going to put an energy on Prinplup, evolve Prinplup into Empoleon. We're going to put them on the bench, and we're going to use Bye-Bye Throw again for discard Tate and Liza to deal 60 damage. I drew the Pokemon Fan Club Trainer card. Puts Barbroach out. My turn, which means this is officially over because now all I have to do is discard one card and I can knock it out in one shot. So we have one more deck to try after this, and then we're actually going to go and actually battle some actual people online. Now, before I go too far into this, I'm going to say this right now. When I do online, I will not go or continue a match I know I cannot win. Therefore, if I've got one Pikachu and they've got all V and EX cards, I am not going to sit in that match. I am not going to sit there and suffer because they don't know how to hold back, which I still think it should be a thing. I think you should have to limit the amount of cards, like V, GX, EX, stuff like that. I think it should be limited to one per deck. That's just my opinion, though. So that's going to be it for this video. It wasn't a very long one. I apologize for that. But this is the Pokemon Fan 1993 signing off. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.